Let us pray. In this perfect, perfect moment of now, I recognize that there is a power and a source that moves through all things, that has created all things. I recognize that this power is at the center of me. It lives and breathes and has its life through all of us. And so I connect to this source. In this moment, this is what I declare. I declare for each one of us that we live in a life of awareness and spiritual wholeness. I recognize that each and every day is an opportunity to be in communion with God. And so I embrace this idea, knowing when I am in communion with God, that I am connected to the highest source. I recognize this as principle. And I live my life by these principles of wholeness. I know that I can always put myself in check and balance by asking myself, is what I'm seeing and feeling in principle? I know that my life is on purpose because my life is to be an expression of God, an expression of the One. And I do so now. I keep myself in check and balance by asking the question, is what I'm seeing, is how I'm acting on purpose, in alignment with God's truth. And I'm non-resistant to all of it. I allow the God's power to flow through me in an endless, effortless manner. I allow it, I trust it, and I let it be. I ask for help when I need it. When I'm too close to the situation, I allow God to handle it through the power of prayer. And I thank God for all of this, each and every day. Thank you, God, for keeping me open to your truth. You are the light and you are the way. And as I release these words to a higher power, I know that this power is the one source that moves this word into an actual physical form in my life. Thank you, God. Thank you. And together, share with me as we anchor this idea. And so it is.